YouTube, it's me, Goran Fan, and today I am doing the Lowe's Cup Series. Now I'll something to talk about. And we're actually doing an endurance race today, because to get up to 100 at this Bristol length track, I had to put it at 50%. So yeah, that's something I'll probably change for next season, and hopefully I will remember to do that, and after the race, remember, or to change it back to 20%, not 50. Because in all honesty, at a track like Bristol, I would not want to run 40 laps. Oops. Because usually, people have like no time. As me and Charles Sam are just really pulling away from the pack. Wow. Oh, I don't think I've ever had two people pull away from the pack this fast before. So yeah. That's really interesting. I question why we're pulling away so much. I question if it's just me, if it's me and Charles Sanford that are just going fast, so it'll be down to me and him, or if it's just like me pushing him that's causing us to go so fast. Because just like with that one, Jordan seemed to like I went wide and it seemed like Jordan caught up. Well, I lost ground and didn't. However, Jordan didn't gain too much ground. Though to be fair, now he's in like the clean air, so yeah. Where's Zachary Fitzwater at? Oh, so yeah, I do not expect him to be here soon, so. Where did he qualify at? Oh, 21st, so. Yeah, that's. It's kind of surprising that he fell too, so. Fell one at the very least. Anyways, but yeah, about well towards the end of December, well I find this one thing funny. Like literally towards the end of December, I actually did a 24-hour straight recording session. And in which I say 24 hours is like kind of loosely, because just like yes, I did record for 24 hours worth of footage. However, it wasn't necessarily 24 hours, because I was like taking breaks to get drinks, and because I recorded a whole bunch of visual novels, and that like it was not even funny how many visual novels I did. Though to be fair, those like I had to repeat a lot of games, because just like should like the ga all games have worked, or so like they weren't flashing and like they were, or it would I probably would have being able to have done it without repeating a single game. However, I just couldn't. So yeah. I'm amazed that like me and Charles Sanford just are like so evenly matched. It's because like I have not been able to put a move onto Charles Sanford, and I'm just going in between and being good and being bad. So yeah. But like I know that like Like, I can come up with a couple of examples. Like, I know that, like, sort of Azumi, which I'm not sure if you guys saw that, but I've put up the first episode. I know that that was one on the list of that, but, like, but everything from that developer just was, like, flashing, so I couldn't and had to change it. And then just like there are some games that were just regular games that I couldn't do. Which is why in the second one I just said, screw it, I don't care. I will go and make sure that it's like a 6 hour limit opposed to 8, because like with that one, because just like I don't want to repeat a game, well, go non-stop on a game, because just like with one game, after a while it would get boring for me, so yeah, so that's why I was kind of like switching, and then what I use, well, we'll probably have to use to edit it is, at least at first, is like Movie Maker, or I'm hoping later today I'm hoping to get a flash drive, if that's big enough to transfer the file over, and see if like my laptop can't do it. 'Cause just like it's the same thing, however, it's a 64-bit processor. Well, it's a quad core 64-bit one, so like it will probably be able to process better. Well, it would definitely be able to process some faster. My only question is, will it be allowed? But nothing else, I could always just process it twice on my desktop for the regular editing type thing, and because probably I would not care t like I would just be putting them in, processing them, and then just moving on. And like I probably would try 4 hours or see if it works then. But other, well, actually no, I probably will go 3 hours at a time in processing, and actually no, probably I should go with 1 hour. That way, the only thing I have to do is just like, should I want to go and watch back and see it? So yeah. Though there was, but that's pretty much the only difference. Like the only difference between the one that I have currently been uploading, which I labeled as like version 2, oh, and the first version, and except and that's excluding hour 22, because like 22 hour 22 was from the first one, so like they're both the exact same hour 22, only difference, actually no, there's no difference between them, like they're literally the exact same thing, so probably all you will see is just like, okay, so this thing goes up, this thing's up in both. Of the only problem is just that then when I start uploading the other one and putting it into the playlist, I will probably have to figure it out. Then I probably will go and hold it off till like 150 or 200, and just load it to celebrate that. Just Just because, like, though I may upload it just as, like, saying, hey, here's the, full, well, the first reactions of everything. And Clay was actually kind of fun, was actually interesting at the first part. Like, I will not say anything about that because I do not want to spoil it whatsoever, but, definitely. But I think that the title will probably give away what I think is it or would be the spoiler. So, yeah, just pretty much what you have to do is just wait around for it. My question is, when will Charles Stanford be able to be passed? I think that with me and Charles, whoever wins, like it will either be me or Charles. However, it will also depend on who comes out first in pit stops. Maybe Black Reaper. I don't think that it will be Black Reaper though. Oh, there he is. As I was wondering where Zachary Fitzwater was. Still caught very much in lap traffic. So actually he's gonna be lap traffic soon, so. And I still am peaking, but still have not been able to make a move, as I will go why there. Oh yeah, we are sorry at Myrtle Beach. I forgot to say that at the beginning, but I'm pretty sure you guys already knew this one. Because if nothing else, you guys could have just looked at like what was race 23. So technically, I don't even need to say where I am in. Well, what track is what? Because like literally, it'll be done based off of that whatever is the next one on the schedule, because they all should be able to go in, and like they all should be able to be played. Not sure how many crashes they may have, and that's pretty much the reason why I didn't do Digital Armory Speedway, cause Super Speedway, cause like, yes, I did want to do it, but like, the only problem with it was just that I cannot do it. Like, literally, it will not run on my game. No matter how much I try. Because just like, I've tried it a couple times. Every single time, it said, failed to load track. So, I'm not sure if it's just that my. That I need like more RAM to do it or what, but like all file, but if everybody else has been running the exact same file, I'm pretty sure that I would not be able to do that. Cause like I got the file from a site, and I'm pretty sure a lot of other people get it from that exact same site, but it works for everybody else, but not me. So, I unfortunately would not be able to do it. That's one of the tracks I kind of want to at least see. Oh, and pit stops. So Jordan will move up into second. So yeah. Oh, that question is, when will Charles and Jordan need to pit? Charles will go in now. Jordan, don't you dare hit the pit wall! Oh. And so, Cashier will actually lead a lap here at Myrtle Beach. Question is, when will these two. Up, oh, now. And Jonathan King will stay out and lead a lap. I will find it so funny if it's just like everybody too. Oh yeah, Charles gave me a lot of it later, so. Oh. I'm not sure how everything is. But we'll be able to know soon. I think that it's Skulltrix that is leading. And I have absolutely no idea. But this time around, we should be able to get a good idea of it. Wow. And so Charles will go all the. Wait, no, not Charles. It's Black Reaper. Black Reaper is the leader. The question where I fell. Wow, I fell all the way down to 20th. Well, actually, I'm just curious. Okay. Well, back to later. It's very interesting that, like, one of the top people fell all the way down there just because of a pit stop. So I think the points leader curse is finally coming in. And like, I honestly do not know why, but I swear there's gotta be, like, a points leader curse in my series. Is because, like, I am serious, but like once that somebody's been the points leader for a while, they just go bam. Well, it's kind of just like they're an airplane, and pretty much everybody knows what that would go. Oh, right into the ground for a blow up. Wait, is Black Reaper actually keeping up with Charles? I think he is. He may be a little. Oh wow, he's a little bit faster actually. So. I guess I was wrong. It would be black. It would probably be down to like Black Reaper. And I question why is Sebastian Torres three laps down, because I do not remember seeing him three times. I don't even remember seeing him once. I guess they kind of follow like a sinusoidal type pattern. And my question now is, can somebody catch Black Reaper, or will Black Reaper lead the rest of the way? Oh wait, no, never mind. They all pitted before halfway. Everybody will need to make at least one more pit stop. Question is, how well does that pit stop go? Yeah, for me and Jay Jefferson, we're pretty much needing to hope that our pit stops go extremely well. 'Cause otherwise, we are screwed. Like, it's just like we're just not even it's just not even funny how far back we are. Though now they're starting to catch Black Reaper. So yeah, it's very interesting how things play out in this race. Well, in races. Is kind of looks like Kefshir is peaking, and I think that like with this track, the leader of the pack has the advantage. Because like I've yet to see somebody make a pass, or pretty much a successful pass on the next position. So yeah. Like the highest position in a pack seems to have the advantage. And there goes Kefshir, breaking away from the pattern and claiming second. Question is, can he catch Black Reaper? I doubt it. But Jordan Diesel would not be able to make that pa the pass for th or third as well. Oh, well, either. So this could be interesting. We have 48 laps to go. Wait, no, 38 laps to go. Sorry. The way that I was thinking of it was supposed to have been 58. Sorry, 52 that time by. So yeah. Though I think that like the reason why I thought some of the other races went by so fast were probably because like I didn't realize that they were a Bristol length track and did it for like 10%. So, because in all honesty, 10% is usually pretty fast, especially at like Bristol. Oh, because we've nearly done 20%. Well, we've nearly doubled what we were supposed to have done on for like 20% of Bristol. Wait, no, not 20% of at Bristol is 100, and I believe it's 44 or 10%. I could be wrong on the. I believe it's 40 though. Wow, Kefshir really breaking away. So Kefshir seems to have one of the dominant cars today, but just qualified so far back that he couldn't do anything during the race. But you never really know. Kefshir steadily closing that gap. Charles Sanford are slowly closing it as well. Question is, how long does it take Kefshir to pass Black Reaper, or will pit stops say no to a pass? Kefshir is going, and he's around, and Black Reaper steadily holding on to the lead on the top line. However, that won't be the case for long, and Kevshire fully has first. And so I'll change it back to Black Reaper. But yeah, like with the With the 24-hour recording session that I did, like, in order to do it right now, I actually have to process in Movie Maker or something like that. And I don't know why, but Movie Maker loved breaking up, like, Master Reboot, Azalea of the Eternal. Only the 8th hour one for some reason. Like, the other ones were fine. I mean, Ratcheteer during hour 10 as well. The Japanese school life during an hour 13, I liked cutting that up as well, for some reason. And, because just like I did it earlier, and it was like, it's good to go. I will go and take this as one lump recording, and you don't need to do anything to it. And then it's just like, I get to the other one, it's like, what? Why? Why is it so freaking much? And everybody seems to be catching up to Kesher. And then just like there was also Alstrike in hour 20. In all honesty, that's one of the main reasons. That's like one of the real things I like about the second one. Because just like with the second one, I enjoyed the 20th hour a lot more than what I did the 20th hour for the first one. And though to be fair, with the 20th hour or for the first one, it was just like click this as auto go there, click this auto go there, fight click this thing auto fight it. Like it was, it clearly did. It literally was doing just like autopilot completely. So like the only thing I was doing was just controlling where, which was, what was it trying to kill? What was it trying to mine? What was it trying, and what was its destination? That was it. Anything else, it was like, nope, game does it. Though to be fair, it was also kind of hard because just like if you tried to do anything in that game, it's like, oh god, wow. So I just enjoyed whatever I did for the 20th hour on the other one a lot more. I think I did like crushing for fun or something like that. I could be very, very much wrong, but oh well. And I also would not process them until after I would not process them in Movie Maker until after I have finished, or know if they will be able to go onto my laptop. 'Cause just like my laptop, I have already set it, but like there's a chance it may be able to go up there, so I would rather, so since I will be able to do it soon, I will not attempt to. And nothing else, I could just like, it's something that I could just store a bunch of stuff on, so like I probably will be using one flash drive for VB, which I'll turn in, which is why I'm wanting to get the other one. As pit stops will come in, and so Kev sure stayed out. Qualls has already pitted. Cole just went a lap down. Oh wait, no, Qualls didn't pit. Qualls was already a lap down. Never mind. Oh, I'm on pit road again, so. Though, to be fair, it's also a question of when does Kevshir need to pit as well, or does he actually need to pit, is the better question. Because probably there's a chance, a slight chance, and nothing else, that he could need to pit. So, yeah. You never. You never really know. And that's what I like so much about it. It's and then gives your so Skulltrix eggs will be out will be a lap and he will stay out. Brad Stover will be the last one to comment in. Though actually question is, does he need to pit? Qualls goes down. So where is Black Reaper? Ahead of Charles. So no, not ahead of Cashier. Wait. Brian Fox lead is leading, and however, Trevor Germain is also right on his tail. So yeah, that's very interesting, and. What happened to Sebastian Torres? And that will help out Kev Shear as Brian Fox is forced up to that top line. That may have just costed him the race. And I think it did. I think that costed him the race. Oh my God. Are you serious? That was literally the reason why he lost the race. S G G. GG Kefir. Wait, what? Skulltrix is actually. I thought that like Brian Fox was leading, not Skulltrix. Did I miss something? Cause like I am. Pretty sure I missed something. Did I actually miss something? Because I don't think I did. Anyway, we are 8 laps to go, and I think that it's over. So let's check up on the battles. Well. First one on Sacrifice Wars obviously winning that battle. Charles Sanford appears to be the new points leader. Black Reaper are winning the battle for 15th. And then I believe if TJ Hanley is winning the tie for 18th. JT is winning the tie for 18th, and Black Reaper wins. Sorry, Skulltrix wins at Myrtle Beach. So let's wait until till it has actually one. And so, I was like, oh, and so, there are your standings for today's race. In first, we have Skulltrix, followed by Kefshir, Black Reaper, Brian Fox, Charles Sanford, Zacharias of Fitzwar, Jordan Diesel, Joshua Osborne, Doge Wow, Kelly Lee, Ethan Dielter, James Henry, JT Hanley, TJ Hanley, Kyle Matthews, me, Brian, Fo sorry, Brad Stover, Jonathan King, Jay Jefferson, and Trevor Germain, Cole Dever, James Wallace, and then finally, Sebastian Torres. So yeah, pretty interesting, and all in all, and so I will see you guys for the points. Okay, and so I am back for the points, and now the top five did not change this week, because just like I thought that I had less of a lead than what I did of over Charles Sanford, so now it's I just have to like I can't finish as far back compared to him. And pretty much the general idea between me and Charles and the rest of the field is just like, you guys just go have fun on down there. We'll be contending with each other until we'll just be contending for our lead for the points lead while you got guys going race off down there. There. And I will go and have people that are eliminated go and do it. Well, like I may have it be just like every 1,000, and that like people catch up, but they're 10 behind, like for each race, they either will stay the same, or they'll be like five, or with like how many laps left compared to when it started, they'll be, well, how many races left compared to how they start, it'll be that times, like the gap will be that times five, or whichever one is closer every 1,000. I may do that, but I'm thinking more along the lines of just keep it here, just don't do anything really. And as for the points, well, who gets into the chase, I've changed it now to who, well, compared to 10th, which is like over here. So now Kevshir's back into the running for the championship because, like, right now he's out due to the points. However, in compared to 10th, yeah, he's in. Because he still has not reached 400, and it'll be 400 back from, like, Jonathan King or whoever is in 10th. So right now it's Jonathan King. And I must say, congratulations, Kevshir! You finally went up a position. You can now finally tell your friends and family that you are contending for with people for points. It's now. It was like I am actually serious in that. Despite winning and having four top fives, he has not done really well. Like he's been just like very like he was 20th in points for I would say at least I would say at least 10 weeks he's been and 20th in points. And because just like I'm unsure sure on third, or On that, sorry, I'm sure if he was there on that, sorry, on race 3 or 8. But I know for a fact he was 20th, well, was staying in 20th, around that, sorry, race, from race 13 till now. So, yeah. And in this call, yes, I do realize that there's a error there. Or well, kind of an error, or it's the error that says, "Hey, you need to increase this thing," but it's like, no, I don't, 'cause if they can't be displayed in how they aren't going to win, and like they aren't, if they're displaying this. It's either A, they're already in it, or B, they are not going to be in it because they're too far back. And as for why I'm doing it, and like the it opposed to wins is just because like these two. So, I would go wins if it wasn't for the fact that these two would be in, well, mainly him would that he would be in. 'Cause just like, here's who would be in, and F of I did wins, Sebastian Torres, then Ethan Deal with it. So Ethan Deal with it would move up to 12th. Then it would be Qualls and Kev. So like Brad Stover still wouldn't be in, but he's then up to 12th, and he didn't even start or start it, so like it's just seriously, 'cause right now I would be get if the chase was to happen now and I want to do that, he would be getting over 1,000 points, right? 'Cause just like when we start the chase, is here's just a general idea. On how they will be, I'll change it back later. That's kind of how it would be, and it would just be like that until we run out of people. Yeah. And they're back to normal. That's kind of how like the chase points will be, or at least the points will be once that the chase starts. So really all people need to do is if they're within in 500, they just need to win. Sorry, if they're within 400 of Jonathan King, win one race. Well, win a race is and you should be good. As somebody if four people have won one race, win two. And just, 'cause I'll just keep doing it. I'll take the four, or, like, the restriction, main restriction is a race, well, a win or more, or within 400 of 10th. If those conditions are satisfied and more than one goes, then I'll go to two. If there's four people, if there's like five people with two, then I'll take the top four, or whoever has three. It's pretty much just keeps going up until like I've claimed, till four have been claimed, or until there's nobody fitting the restriction. And so, please like, comment, subscribe if you guys enjoyed. The episode, sorry, the race, is also click the bell if you want to see more content or just want to know when the next race is up, and I will see you guys next time.